All right, Megan, you are in your new outfit for school, and your hair and makeup looks amazing. Are you ready to see yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, turn around.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I didn't even recognize
she myself. She hates it.
Great. No, oh my gosh, it's so amazing. Thank you guys so much.
Yeah, you look so good. Beautiful. She looks like she walked out of like Gossip Girl, doesn't she?
She really did.
So,
she sashayed out of Gossip Girl with this song.
Seriously.
Look at yourself. I mean, can
I
you
know.
See?
No, I didn't even recognize myself.
Oh my god.
Hello.
Are you ready to show your friends and family now?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Hey guys, it's Ingrid, and for my style tip today, I'm going to be talking about Druzy Stone. Now that is spelled D-R-U-Z-Y for all of you out there who want to go and Google it, but basically what this is, it's a huge trend right now. I'm seeing it like all over the place. It's a cut stone, and so what you're seeing is the inside of the stone. So it's unfinished, it's a porous surface, and it just looks really awesome, and every piece is going to look different and unique. So I also have on this bracelet and ring. They kind of match, and you can see that they look totally different. So that's my style tip for today, and if you're wondering where you can get Druzy Stone, you can look online or you can come to Frocks and Rocks, which is the store that we're shooting at today, and there's tons to choose from. So I will see you guys later. Bye! Wait, don't go just yet. Be sure to watch more Make Me Over by clicking the link down below in the description box.
Things are a mess, Mason.
Why are you crying?
I'm not.